What's up guys, I'm going to play Shovel Knight. I'm going to be doing a let's play of it. Just the first boss, and going around what it is, you know. So, you can play, the Plague Knight is a boss in the game, and you can only unlock Plague Knight to play as, and you can play as him, but you can only unlock him if you beat the game, and I've beaten the game, but I've used a cheat because I wanted to use him earlier. So if you want a cheat, I will put it in the description. But first we're going to do Shovel Knight. Okay, here we go. It has been a long time since I've played this game. I've never beaten Plague Knight. Oh, his like story. I never actually reached the end of this game. So that'll be new. Well, unless you... Never mind. If you already been to the village and beat the first boss, you can break these. You'll get, like, a load of money out of it, but you can't, like, go back to it. We'll be right back. first played this game, it made me crazy. So this guy, after so many times, don't need to buy a meal ticket. They get, they cost more. After you get a meal ticket here for this guy, he'll make this special dish and he'll give you like extra life buffs. To get a okay, now I need to get a relic. I get from Chester. He pops up in other levels, and you can buy an extra. You can buy another relic. This guy, he sells palaces, and you can go to a triple big thing, big fish thing. On the other side here is a now you can dig this up and make that person happy. Okay, so what you want to do to get your custom music piece is you want to sit on this lady, but wait until she gets over here. You want to jump on her and jump up on here. Get this. Now this lady, this little girl, this one, take her hoop. It's really fun. So, I'm gonna go back to Barb and this kid. This lady, at the end, she gives you, info about your, your stats. So, that would help. Over here, this lady, you can play, like, a mini game. Now, I'm really bad at it, because it costs so much points. Not a gold. That was terrible.